Hi, this is USDJPY and today it's Wednesday, 8th of April 2015 and the time is 21:38 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou and this is a video signal for Forex ID Academy members, FXholics Forex Signal Subs users and WhatsApp Signal subscribers. I'm using on this chart the 5 EMAs, 5 exponential moving averages, for 5, 10, 15, 60 and 200 periods respectively. And this is the H4 time frame, 4 hours time frame. We should have entered long. We should have bought on the previous candlestick. When two candlesticks ago we saw this strong bullish candlestick crossing above and closing above all 5 EMAs, and the next one opening bullish and the big bullish fan of the 3 EMAs opening below it. But it's okay, we can buy now at 120.15, place our stop loss just below all EMAs at 119.75, and we can trail our stop loss in the middle of the distance between the 3 EMAs and 260 as the candlesticks close above the 3 EMAs on H4. Once we are in profits, we switch to M15, and on M15 we trail our stop loss in the middle of the distance between the 3 EMAs and 60 EMA, and we exit either if our stop loss is hit or if we see a bearish candlestick crossing and closing below the 5 EMA, and the 5 EMA being angled downwards. Now let's go to take profit target. I'll give you using the other system, and if we go to the Ichimoku, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics, we see that the price crossed and closed above Tenkan-sen. Tenkan-sen is going upwards, although it's temporarily flat. Medium Bollinger Band is clearly going upwards. Stochastics have made a bullish crossover, so we can buy here, placing our stop loss at 119.34 below the body of the Kumo, or at 119.53 below Kijun-sen. We pick the point. Now, take profit target from here can be placed either a few pips below the upper Bollinger Band on H4, but this is a small move, but I wouldn't mind taking those pips and wait at 120.58, or we go for a few pips below the upper Bollinger Band on daily at 121.30. So let me see if we can. On using the other system, let me see where the recent top is, which can be a point of reference for placing our stop loss at 120.42. Well, I wouldn't mind going for this number of pips, but it's marginal. And we are a bit more ambitious than that. Let me see the point of this candlestick. It's at 120.80. And the other system gives 121.30. Okay. You can go with this take profit target 121.30, or you can be relatively conservative and go for 120.58 for now and reevaluate your position once the price hits that level. Thanks for watching and happy pips.